Hills Gaming is now live. Streaming Dead Island 2, Scream Team / No Commentary.
Thank you.
Yo, what's up? In poopin. San Maris smells funny. Love San Maris. Agnes. You a G. You build funny. We old family. I love y'all. Shrooms. Square up, Dong. Babe, press X.
Human. Where the hell did you come from?
Long Beach. I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can you catch me?
Jose Jefe?
Climbing up the walls, high enough to hear their call.
like we're fully booked. Better grab my seat.
Wait! City's fucked! I'm not staying
behind.
They're
down! They're getting through!
Head for Tango! Go!
There better be food on this flight. Ticket, please.
Oh, sorry. Must be my old jacket.
This'll do.
Oh my God, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
She always likes surprises.
Yo. What's up? Hey guys, wanna help me buy my new PC? Any tips or merch purchases go straight to my saving for my first actual PC buy. tips://https://st. Hey everyone, wanna up to date with stream events and challenges? Join the community Discord https://discord.gg/j7ufhfq8qu. Ong, I picked Jacob, he really good. Hope for the win.
Oh, fuck! Shit. Fuck! Bandage! Maybe? Huh. This might be useful. I'm gonna keep it.
Best zombie game Aren. Death. For sure. Quick after the story.
What? Stop firing those flags!
What was that?
There's something in the plane. Stay back.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! We're good! You guys okay?
Just a few bruises. I think we got lucky. I'm Michael.
Carla.
Oh, this is fucking tremendous!
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker. Will you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes?
Yo, dude, you got blood coming out of your ears.
What? I can't hear you. I got blood coming out of my ears.
Well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Get moving.
People, this is Emma Jaunt.
Wait, really?
Of course you know what a huge star she is. Romero winner, no less. We need to get her home to safety.
Aye, what is that?
Careful.
Easy. Hey, hey.
My wife.
I got a pulse. We gotta move her.
This off me.
Let's go. Teamwork.
Michael, help.
And lift.
It's too heavy. I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Seriously? You're giving up already?
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Oh, I see.
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here's you change your mind. Good luck.
Yeah, see you later.
I'll call the army. Send help. Go.
Hey, are you Emma Jaunt?
Rich people, man. Another survivor.
Hey guys, wanna help me buy my new PC? Any tips or merch?
Here, dude. Hello? Out of my fucking face! They do die. There's more. Something. I can knock that burning wheel down, I'll fry them all. On the road soon, Carla. You got this. Hey. Shit, man!
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
It's okay. I got you. Here. Hey, can you hear me? You're all right. I'm gonna give you some water, okay? Vamos, Carla. Where in Bel Air am I? Alpine Drive. So, if I head through here, I'll come out next to Emma John's place. Need a breaker. Let's try this. Circuit breaker. This should work. Pipe wrench. Good for hitting stuff. They'll never get through me.
Oh,
Gotta be another way in. This way. Oh, magnetic lock. Anyone in there? I wonder whoever designed this. Key card. Nothing personal, dude. Oh, you guys had a bad time, huh? They should be out back.
Now.
Ugh. Burning up. This sucks. I don't feel good. Getting zapped would be bad.
Oh!
road. Detective Carla, on the case. Nope. There we go. Carla, from the crash.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Menos mal. Oh, my head is gonna explode. It's probably fine.
Get in! This crazy's everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that...
What? Ew. This is actually very cool and badass.
Where's Tom? Get away from this house! You fool!
Ray, what are you, devil?
Joey, give me the gun!
No! You have been bitten! You will turn. Eat us, I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You... abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody... gun!
No. Take it, lady. I'm going to sleep now.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast! We must kill them!
This is not a fucking movie! I'm not killing them!
It's definitely not my job description!
Oh, God. Are they turning? Oh, we're gonna be sick.
Shoot them!
Say something.
No bullets in me.
And Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
Yo, help me out here. I feel great. Regular old Carla.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing, too. But you're staying locked up.
Fever's gone. That proves...
It proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and... No one knows anything about what's going on, and I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
Hey, I'm vegetarian. I'm not eating nobody. Like, just looking at a pork chop makes me gag.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from here?
They're surrounding the house! They're trying to get in!
Seriously, let me out! I can help!
Okay, they're toy cuffs. Just press the button. Come on!
Get it, girl.
Closer.
What do we do?
Let me at him.
Are you sure?
Take the gun!
Keep it. I'm getting up close and personal.
Oh my God!
Go!
Open, let me out!
Open it! Go! Hey, wait! Move aside! Wish me luck!
I see the problem. We gotta close that gate. Ah, come on. Out of juice. No breaker. But these rich people gotta have spares. You don't need to be on. Gone for good. Where are the others? That was incredible! You guys should have seen me.
Thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
Oh, fantastic.
No, no, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here is... We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is in question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
You got no shot on this eight ball. Lose the cue.
Yeah, okay.
Don't touch her!
Sam,
You hear that 8-ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shocked, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out
of here. Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Guess again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
Nobody's been through this before.
Guess again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
Say what?
This motherfucker.
So, you're not special, and we're doing fine, thanks.
I'm immune?
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got you.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
You know you do.
I'm immune!
Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean being famous doesn't count for shit? How ridiculous!
So cool.
I need to talk to our zombie expert.
This is Emma John we're talking about here.
This couch was hand-stitched by blind Andalusian and children. My dog slept on it before Robert shot him.
Sam, we're both immune. We gotta spread the word.
Sure, if you wanna get dissected.
Come on, we'll be VIPs.
RIPs? Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
I ain't just sitting around with you guys. I'm getting out of this city.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
I know how to take care of myself.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic, Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
Got mechanic covered, and I prefer Bruce Lee anyway.
Alright, it's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give us a slice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really walked into a zombie apocalypse just for Emma?
All right. Use the workbench. Let's get cracking. A zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Thanks, man.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Not all. Appreciate it.
Still think you'd be better off staying here.
Don't worry.
Need to talk to Emma.
All the doors are locked. Nothing's getting in.
I feel like we're shipwrecked. Am I going to end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
Not with me around. Look, if I'm immune, I gotta tell the authorities.
Fan doesn't trust them.
I can't stay here forever. No offense, it's pretty nice.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
Yeah, with that attitude.
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. Might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Fucking rad idea.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out. And everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Come on, this is loser talk. Where's the evacuation center around here?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
You still pissed at the guy?
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
I get it, girl. I'm gonna find this helper in hotel. Thanks.
Hey. Don't forget your friends if you do find a way out.
I'm heading to the Halperin Hotel. See if the army's still there.
Yes, yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately. Okay?
You got it, bud.
They can land a helicopter right in the ground.
This would be a whole lot easier and more fun with help. Evacuation center this way. Gotta be the Halperin Hotel. Mierda! Hey, I'm here. Don't have a heart attack.
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Another kid? No.
Damn it. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Well, listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of Satan!
Can't leave them to fend for themselves.
Whoa, mierda! Crap. Gotta deliver the bad news. Was my invite.
That you, kid? You find that girl?
I'm sorry, Grandpa. I got her.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say, it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. You're out of luck, punk. Some damn fine work. Hey, get over here. I need to talk to you. It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
No way. Yeah, I've seen your movies. Papa watched them all the time.
Listen, I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
No sweat. I'll get you out of this. What do you need?
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
That's a common problem. Anyway, all right. Ha!
That's what I'm talking about.
Did it. Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet. To the wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks dirty. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. My ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Someone round here has sticky fingers. I just know it. Well, well, well. If it isn't my snot-nosed, spoiled brat of a nephew. Threw my favorite maid to the zombies to see the zombies die.
Oh, well, I could have did it.
Give that cowardly little shit the beating he deserves. Yeah.
lot of great memories here. A lot of loving. And a lot of fighting. And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors.
And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift.
Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Papa's definitely watching up there. And wishing I'd asked you to sign something.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Pretty bad, but there's places if you know where to go. There's a bunch of others at Emma John's right now.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give them a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
Oh, you mean the husband? He's the reason I'm here right now. Got zombified, bit some people, and then the plane we were in trying to get out of here got shot down.
He's dead. Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
Sure you don't want me to walk you up the hill? There's zombies everywhere, you know?
Watch your tongue, kid. I'm home. I'll see you.
Shortcut this way. another key card? Is this a rich person thing?
Ah!
I'm game. Back on track for this hotel. Hi, I'm Carla, and I'm immune. Perfecto. Just gotta find the Halperin Hotel. Never known the tremors to be this bad. Hell, there it is. Ah! Where is everyone? Evac's definitely over. Military might still be around, though. Thank you. Keeping something out? Or in, looks like. Welcome, I was hoping for. Someone alive?
Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 4. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual... Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are...
Radio. All right, I can make contact once I get this door open. I could use some help. I'll come find you. Don't kill me. I want a word with this crazy major. Where were they taking all these bodies? We're supposed to be evacuating people. What happened? Pumping the crap out of the pool. Why, though? Flushing it all straight down the drain. Classy. Caustic X? Some kind of industrial solvent. So much of it. Oh my god! The military were dissolving bodies? And they pumped it all down the drain. This is fucking fucked.
Hey! If you're still looking for your lover boys in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
She's totally loca. Did she set up all this fucking body horror? Hey, zombies. Room 307. Gotta find her if I want to make contact. Be a side entrance or something. A white? Wait, who the fuck is she talking to? Mierda! Grenades? Stairs. I need room 307. Two hundreds. Need the next floor up. Need the next floor up. Go around or try and put it out? That's a way up. Don't want to get zapped, though. Might have been the power. Nailed it. Finally, third floor. Where's 307? Bad quake, or whatever the Major's been yelling at. Definitely smashing these.
You think you won, don't you? The little hanky doing its work. But I'm gonna remember. I'll find you, and I'll eat your heart out.
Pick up the pace, Carla. You got this, Carla. Ah, there you are. Sorry, I gotta get back to the radio in the ballroom. Any chance you got the key? The master key. Well, be seeing ya. Getting to that radio before whatever got you finds me, too. Is that music? Well, yeah. Cable's ripped in half. That took forever. What's up, Doc? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm in Bel Air. Name's Carla. I'm trying to find the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Oh, man. You're gonna love this. I got bitten, but it was chill. Got better after a couple hours.
You got bit. Oh, my God.
So, yeah, I'm immune. That's worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Whoa. Gotta go.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get here! Can you
hear me? All right. First stance. Go. It's chloroform. People in the pool went in alive. Man, fuck you, Major Booker. I'm glad you're dead. You read me?
You there? Oh, thank God! What happened?
This big badass zombie jumped me out of nowhere. I'm okay, though. Listen, I'm all on for Santa Monica, and I gotta make another stop first. I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
No fucking shit. All right, back to Emma's. Getting to Santa Monica will be easy with a whole bunch of us. Yeah. Yeah, this is gonna work.
Whoa.
Just gotta tell Ms. Emma Jaunt about this doctor. Once she's on board, the others will be too. Nothing to it.
Yeah.
You're filming, huh?
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
Yeah, it's not the worst idea ever.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh, shit. Idea. We collaborate. Lure suckers up here, you finish them off up. What is up, Armada? It's your captain, Amanda Stiles. Back at it again, and yo, you do not want to miss this one. No, freaking joke. The zombie apocalypse has arrived in LA, California. And you know, A Styles has an exclusive match to prove.
Oh, wait. Maybe I was subscribed to her.
Armada, we are out here tanning, diving, shredding corpses. That hashtag, Bel Air,
Ah!
Can I call you Bestie? I don't want to alarm you, but that was awesome! We are going to be so famous when this goes live.
That was a rush. You gonna spread the word so we can get the fuck out of here?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
I know somewhere you can hang in the meantime. Emma John's place. It's not far.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
Sure, you can film me some more. But you're dead if you hang around here any longer.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
Just what I needed. Yes, everyone. Carla's back, and she has a plan.
Go away.
Guess who's back and spoke to the CDC?
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We gotta get going.
We? What's this we?
My blood is the key to fixing all this crazy shit. Humanity's depending on it.
Really?
Once they make the vaccine, I'll get you some. No problem. But they need me to get there first.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Hey, this is gonna be way more fun with friends. All of us together? We got a shot at making it.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, duh. But you can. I'm not the one he's totally crazy about.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
You guys obviously have, you know, history.
He had his chance.
Real talk? He came back when the world fell apart.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Let me handle it. But for real, Sam still loves you. I can sense these things.
glass is bulletproof, you know? Robert insisted. Turns out they need to use some of these rooms. Sam really thinks he just wants back into my life and I'll just forgive him. Michael, where are you?
Try this room. Go down here. Get the stairs.